Hey guys, welcome to Toy Fun TV. Today we're learning fruits with this colouring page. So here we have our fruits. We've got apple, banana, pear, orange, and grapes. So we're going to start with our apple. And of course, apples are green, like this one. And you can also get red apples, but today we're going to be colouring our apple in green. So here is our green pen, and I'm going to colour in the apple. So that's our apple coloured in, guys, and our apple again is green, just like that one. So our next fruit is the banana, and bananas are yellow. So I'm going to colour the banana in yellow. Here's our yellow pen. So that's our yellow banana coloured in, guys. So far we've got a green apple, and we've got a yellow banana. So green apple and yellow banana. Our next fruit is a pear, and pears are green. So I'm going to colour our pear in with a nice dark green pen. So that's our pear coloured in, guys. So we have a green pear. So we've got a green apple, a yellow banana, and a green pear so far. So next we're on to orange. So we have an orange, and of course oranges are the colour orange. like that one. So we'll pop our orange there and we'll colour our orange in with a bright orange pen. So that's our orange colouring, guys. So I've got our little orange there. And I've got our orange coloured in there. So our final fruit, guys, is grapes. Now, grapes can be either green or they can be purple. So today we're going to go with purple, like these grapes here. So a big bunch of purple grapes. Here's our purple pen. So that's our big bunch of purple grapes coloured in there. So now it looks like our little bunch of grapes there. So that's all the fruits today, guys. So we've got green apple, we've got yellow banana, we've got green pear, we've got an orange, and we've got purple grapes. So the last thing to do is to colour the word fruits in. So I'm going to colour the word fruits in lots of colours. And we're going to start with red. And the next colour is blue. So next we have green. Now we have another blue, this time it's a light blue. And next we have yellow. And for our last colour we have purple. So there we go, guys, that's our fruits colouring page all coloured in with the word fruits there. And once again, we've got a green apple, we've got a yellow banana, we've got a green pear, we've got an orange, and lastly, we've got a purple bunch of grapes. Thanks for watching today, guys. Hope you like the drawing. See you next time.